Opening round of the 2011 Barclays from Plainfield Country Club in Edison, New Jersey. An over three-hour rain delay pushing the schedule back. Jason Day, one of the players lucky enough to get to the clubhouse and get his first round in, looking for birdie here at six. Day putting together a solid first round and opening 67 with a half dozen birdies on the card. Just in front of the green at the par 5 16th, D.A. Points. There in two, playing his third. And Points with a beautiful pitch right up the slope. In for eagle, and Points would have an eagle and three birdies to start his day, beginning at the 10th and quickly moving to four under par. Aaron Baddeley, not to be outdone. Similar spot, similar result. Another pitch and eagle at the par 5 16th. Charlie Hoffman, one in the postseason a year ago, looking for birdie here at nine. Hoffman, the champion of the Deutsche Bank Championship, and he opens with a stack of birdies, a round of 66 to start as he goes 34-32. Jonathan Bird, he is left of this green at 16 with his second, but this is a well-conceived shot. Pitches it to that ridge, watches it work down the slope, and it would settle inside of 6 feet. From there, Jonathan Bird would convert his birdie putt and join the group at six under par. Just one off the lead, had a chance to make birdie late to join the group at seven under, but he's right alongside Vijay Singh. Singh, a past champion of this event and a past winner of the FedEx Cup. Birdie at the 18th. Singh would finish with birdies at 17 and 18. And into the clubhouse he goes with a round of 65. Singh would project into the top 20 in FedEx Cup points if he can hold that spot. Matt Kuchar, our defending champion, looking for birdie here at 16. Kuchar, one of the players getting out late, but as darkness was falling, he was finishing the 16th, and he moves out to 7 under par, 8 birdies, 1 bogey, still has 2 holes to finish up on Friday morning. He's alongside Harrison Frazier. Frazier at the 16th. First ever win on tour coming earlier this year at TPC Southwind. A clean card for Frazier. 4 birdies on the front, 3 coming in, including this one here at the 16th. And a 3-way tie at the top, including William McGirt. They'll all be back out. Those that need to finish Friday morning. You can join us for second round coverage, 3 o'clock Eastern on Golf Channel.